Καλημέρα λοιπόν και πάλι. Good morning, Valentina. How are you?
Hi, all my Greek friends. I'm fine.
Everything is fine?
Fine, thank okay. you. Yes, okay. yes, I'm fine.
Thank you about your kindness. Thank you about your time. Thank you about your everything.
Oh, thank you too. Thank you too for.
It's your first interview in English. It's your
yeah,
first.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
In English and in Greek. In Greece.
No. In English is better for
in
me.
In English, but in Greece. In Greece. No Greek
okay,
in Greece.
Okay.
You know.
No, so, no. I don't speak Greece.
Yes,
and,
I understand. I don't say Greek. I say Greece. In Greece, you know, you speak in a Greek radio show, radio, you know, radio.
Yeah.
Okay. So, my friend Valentina, how is going with your model career, your professional things, your professional stuffs, and all your jobs about the ambassador, about the giveaways in Instagram, about your everything? How is going on?
Very good in this period, and I was on the red carpet of the Heart last week with many guests, Italian guests, Ornella Muti, singer, Italian singer. Ornella Muti, she's an icon Italian cinema and international cinema in America and many. And I will be to the ambassador for my region, Veneto, for a historical rally.
Yes.
And so I'm very excited for this title because I love my place, I love my region, and I love my my Italino. And
yes.
I represent into the beauty and the Mediterranean women and beauty, and for me it's very an honor and a pleasure.
Okay, very good. So, are you preparing?
My voice is okay.
Yes, it's very good, but a little bit louder.
Okay, are you
preparing something new, something beautiful, in your work area, something with a big, you know, a big organization like, not only about clothes, not only about modeling, maybe about art, maybe about cinema, maybe about all this stuff. Are you preparing of something in this year or early the next year?
Oh yeah, maybe in the next year I try to play myself in a TV show.
Yes.
Or a cinema. No?
Yes.
And maybe I would like to political career. Maybe in the future.
So you say to me you think of getting involved in politics in some way in the future.
Yeah.
Have you got a proposal for from a party, from a right party, a left party, or center party? Have you got something in your mind?
Yeah, maybe in the future, I don't know,
whether
I will see, no?
In your hometown? I think your hometown is Verona.
I started to Verona.
Verona?
The little place, the little country. And after, let's see, to Parlamento Italiano. I don't know.
Sorry, you are in the, you know, in the right wing with Mrs. Meloni. Lady Meloni?
Yes, the next Lady Meloni.
You like her?
Yeah, I like and I love Lady Meloni because in Italy need the woman.
Yes, I have a great honor about Silvio Berlusconi.
yes.
Yes,
for
my friend. My friend Nicolas here in the radio show say about Silvio Berlusconi respect.
Totally respect for Silvio Berlusconi, a very great imprenditor.
Yes.
And very boss in Mediaset or something. Many things. Totally respect for Silvio.
Let me ask you something else.
Absolutely.
Yes.
And
okay,
for now,
yes.
Out for my next cover for 70A magazine in the United States.
Okay.
In Miami, yes. Next
Miami.
Year.
Miami. Very interesting.
Yeah. Next year, and another campaign for a winery, famous winery in my city, Verona. I'm so excited to out this campaign, yes.
Yes, very good.
So,
One more thing.
We'll see.
One more thing. I want from you to say from 1 to 10 how is going on the situation, the all the situation about economy and society in Italy from 1 to 10. Tell me a number, 5, 6, what?
Oh, yeah, 7.
7?
My vote is 7.
Okay, so 7. So the economy and society is in the correct way.
I hope to better, for my place, but for now, both 7,
Okay. Okay, very,
seven.
Very good. Very interesting. So, and one last question.
Okay.
A wish from you, something optimistic, something beautiful, you know, about the future, about the Christmas, about the New Year, not about your career, about, you know, something more about the people, about the world, something with a thought about the optimism, about the smile in our faces, about something like that.
Yeah, of course, for all people.
Yes.
Not only Greek, not only Italian, but all people.
Yes.
For all people. I hope to be happy and grateful to life.
Yes.
For what is of you every day. Serenity, accept your destiny. If you're important for me, accept your destiny. It's a bad or a beautiful destiny, but accept. Not excuses.
Okay. Okay.
And it's useless to take it out on things that you will never to be able to change.
Okay.
Your destiny, no?
Okay.
And just accept and work hard towards your goals. It's very important for me. Follow your goals and towards your goals.
Okay.
Determination,
so we must work hard
to make things
better. Okay. I understand.
I'm very determination person, and for my career is more than determination and follow your dream.
Okay.
Also.
Okay.
And this.
Thank you.
My message is this.
Okay. Thank you, my lady.
And sorry.
Yes?
Sorry for my English.
Oh, it's
sorry
okay.
For my English.
It's okay. Don't panic. Don't be afraid. It's okay. So,
Italiano.
Yes. Thank you for your kindness again. Thank you for all this communication we have. We will do it again. You know, I have a very big respect about you, and I admire you and trust you. And if you want something about help from me with a new interview or whatever, you can call me, you can ask me. I am at your service, my lady. You know that. Okay.
Okay.
Thank you.
Perfect.
Thank you very much.
And Do you like this interview?
Yes, it's in this radio show. It's my first time I have a communication with someone in another country. Radio show, you are the first in this radio show. This radio, FM radio or web radio. Okay, thank you very much. Thank you. Good morning, my lady.
Thank you too. Good morning.
Have a nice day. Be careful.
Thank you, Mark. Thank you, Mark, for this opportunity.
Yes.
I maybe one time see you in the person, no?
We're waiting for you in Thessaloniki, in Kilkis, in Central Macedonia, in Greece. In Greece, not only Thessaloniki.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
Thank
Good morning.
You, thank you too.
Have a nice
bye
day. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, my
Have
lady.
Have a nice day.